So what's up, you guys? This is me again, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, you know what to do. Please subscribe and tap that bell button for me so you'll be notified for my next video or whatever comes up on my channel. And anyway, it's been over a week since I uploaded the last video on my channel, so it's time for me to take you along and give you something to look at on my channel. So this is like a little wonder in the middle of the city in Los Angeles. Welcome to the La Brea Tar Pits. So our destination today is to this amazing, interesting park in the middle of the city of Los Angeles, California. This is a public park in Los Angeles, California. Welcome to the La Brea Tar Pit Museum. Tens of thousands of years ago, natural asphalt has seeped up in real fossil sighting. Oh my goodness. Located just right behind the Urban Light or LACMA, it's a great place to bring your family and friends for an afternoon walk. Right here, you can read and it will take you back to the 1800s. The history of what was on this park tens of thousands of years ago. What amazed me in this place is Los Angeles is one of the busiest city in America, and you can still find nature in the middle of it and learn what was in this area tens of thousands of years ago, before we were even born. This was one fine afternoon to walk around the park and watch the sunset. And if you ever get hungry, you can drive a bit to the Grove. It's a retail and entertainment complex with lots of places or choices to eat. And you can enjoy the sunset looking at the Hollywood Hills, where rich and famous live. So that's what inside a museum, by the way. Not everything, I can't see everything from here because I only went upstairs to look down, and maybe next time I'll visit what's inside and take a look and learn more.
So this is the urban light and the park is just right behind it. This is the Groove that I was talking about, the retail and entertainment complex with lots of choices and places to eat. Amazing place to shop if you have money. And by the way, this is a great place to spot a celebrity. I saw one when I was there. So right here, you are looking at the Hollywood Hills, where rich and famous live, like I said earlier. Beautiful sunset, by the way. I have a few videos, what's in the Groove or, you know, around there. I'm still conscious vlogging in public, so this is what I got. So bear with me, maybe I'll get used to it one day. Enjoy! Well, this is it for now, guys. I have to say goodbye and stay tuned because next weekend will be my house update.
Okay, thank you so much, guys, for watching. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope you liked it. And I hope you gave me the biggest thumbs up ever. Bye for now, guys, and I hope to see you next time. Bye.